Mike White was named the PFL Player of the Week. In the team's 38-17 victory against Stetson, he had 399 yards of total offense and 3 touchdowns. He had a career high of 32 completions and led the team in both passing and rushing yards. This is his third Player of the Week award in his career. Check out these highlights.